Oh my word, I've been staying inside, safe and dry. Will you live underground and crawl out when it's light?